it been since you talked with the Lord and told him your heart's hidden secrets? How long since you prayed? How long since you stayed on your knees till the light shone through? How long has it been since your mind felt at ease? How long since your heart knew no burden? Can you call him your friend? How long has it been since you knew that he cared for you? How long has it been since you knelt by your bed? How long since you knew that he'd answer you and would keep you the long night through? How long has it been since you woke with the dawn and felt this day is worth living? Can you call him your friend? How long has it been since you knew that he cared for you? Since you know. Since you woke with the dawn and felt this day is worth living, can you call him your friend? How long has it been since you knew that he cared for you?
Yeah. I made on 10 symphonem. Can you on so? I in a 10 yen, 8 them. Can I make a do well? Can me so I get them? Can you on so more? Yeah, if you can tan fun. Leave a basket in all. Family in Domasa. Modu, me man. Who for a basket? A mom, you get born a good to my name. My again, you get born a good son can make him. A bassin of Fredwood Domas. You want to have a team again, I'm taking a bottle cake.
Young people, so I could have a damn bum get poop for a yet bonny man, a canake, John Saw, I won't break up. Me being a old Chihova. I put on family, yes, I put on the obvious that you four of us. You may so to. Yekin yere buana ku songke meke me yene teni sa ma on emfire san ni ko ranyen sio ke rimbora ke yoga ke yuku yen tair di seme mi benga o tai tete ya ga bonna ma yegi tete ko bona ke spirit me panga mba dau kala ke surumi yong don dau songke ser ke namde ku duwa ke me ke diswane ni nyong ku pong yen tete mi benga ya ubo mo ni efri
Alors, ce n'est pas pour nous. sera fomo bayong soke bi yagi nam kerimbo aran tabi yagi bak inam kerimbo maybe yang sim koi bono kerimbo mai ka utu yo aro mo ku wo fo borono idem fo
Savior Jesus Christ. Lord, we thank you. We bless your holy name. We are so grateful for today. We thank you for the joining mercy you accorded each and every one of us to be in this burial gathering. Our merciful Father in heaven, we thank you for a day like this because you have admonished us in your word that whatever we do, that we should always remember that a day like this will come. Our Lord and our God, we want to commit this family in your mighty hands. We ask that may you be with the children that our late brother has left behind. Continue to guide them, continue to protect them. Our Lord and our God, the good works that their late dad has left behind, may you give them the grace that they will continue. Our Father and our God, even for the one that is going to give us the word of admonition, we lift him before you, and may you bless him with your word. Help him that he will tell us all those things that we need to know, so that when our days will be up on earth, that we will have a good and better place with you.
I am not here on the capacity of presenting ballad, rather I am here to tell us the word of God. A word that surpasses every other word in this world. A word that can deliver you from every manner of bondage. A word that can give you a better stand before God. Beloved of Christ, once again, welcome. I
think
with you that you give us your undivided attention because I'm not going to take much of your time. I want a passage from the book of Genesis, chapter 4, verse 13, to be read.
It's not going to come to Genesis. We now found the bitter. Then came a dog to her fighter. Who fed me? Oh, God, I can mend the view.
The passage that we read made us to understand that Cain said to Jehovah, my burden is too much on me to bear. Cain said to Jehovah that the burden that he was carrying was too much on him. If you have a relationship with someone, that's where you will know who that person is. But if you see the person on the road, you will not know exactly who the person is.
Man, I'm going to the world of God in the hands of man.
is empty, more and gold. When the spirit of the Lord dwelling us on men, is empty, more and gold. When the word of God has given to us, is empty, more and gold. When we heard the word and do the word, is empty, more and gold.
Thank you.
Since you talked with the Lord and told him your heart's hidden secrets, how long since you prayed? How long since you stayed on your knees till the light shone through? Has it been since your mind felt at ease? How long since your heart knew no burden? Can you call him your friend? How long has it been since you knew that he cared for you? Since you knelt by your bed and prayed to the Lord up in heaven, how long since you knew that He'd answer you and would keep you? Thank you.
want to start by saying a very thankful to the Almighty God for what He has done, for making this funeral a success. Today is my dad's burial. Well, I want to pray that the Almighty God should bless them and reward them. And as they are going, may God grant them joy and blessing back to their various destination. In Jesus' name.
Let Mr. Etum Magbanka was buried today. I happens to be the second son in the family of six. This is Kwodnkop village in the Konologu government area of Akwa Ibom State. The funeral was conducted by the Church of Christ, Nigeria. First, I want to thank all my friends and well-wishers for finding time to sympathize with me during the funeral of my late father. And I want to pray as they travel back to their different destinations, may God take them safely home in Jesus' name. Amen.
At the Church of Christ of Abong Itamitolo government and indigene of Ikode State, Ibemolo government area of Akwa Ibom State, and also an in-law in Nkwonko, Ikolo government area of Akwa Ibom State. Well, the demise of my father-in-law, Mr. Etum Akman Kanga. So I'm married here in Nkwonko, Ikolo government. So my in-law died, and today was fixed for his burial. Well, you have seen a lot of people coming all the way from different states in Nigeria to be here in Nkwonko. My coordinator, Evangelist Godwin Isaac, came all the way from Lagos State to attend this funeral service. So I'm praying seriously for them, that God should bless them as they are supporting me, as they are here for me. God would also be for them. So I'm happy for them. I'm praying that God should take them safely to their different homes. I'm praying that God should uplift us, or strengthen us in time like this. I know that God has consoled us. A few years ago, we buried her, the mother, my mother-in-law. So today we are burying my father-in-law. So God that was with those that were not with father, mother, will also be with us now that the two of them have departed this world. Thank you very much.